Also following some more breaking news, this time in eastern Iowa, an Amber Alert has been issued for a child. Authorities are looking for Abel Keil. He is 5 years old. They've identified his alleged abductors as Jeremy Keil and Amy Burick. They said he was abducted from Baldwin, Iowa, and is possibly in a silver Honda CRV heading either towards Clinton or Davenport.